this video, I will show you how you can solve a T confidence interval problem using the T table. For a student in Corvallis, how much on average should they expect to pay in dollars per month for internet access? Suppose a random sample of 50 Corvallis residents who pay for internet access were surveyed. The average cost per month for internet access was $37 with a standard deviation of $9. Let's calculate a 95% confidence interval. Well, we know that this is a T procedure because we are only given a sample standard deviation. So what this means is that we will calculate X bar plus or minus a T critical value times the standard error, which is S over the square root of N. So let's go ahead and figure out what each element is. So X bar is equal to $37. S is equal to $9. N is equal to 50. And if we want to calculate a 95% confidence interval, the T critical value will come from a T distribution with N minus 1 degrees of freedom, so 49 degrees of freedom. So how can we find this T star? Well, we'll need to look at a T table. If we scroll up, we see that we have a T table here. So we have degrees of freedom on this column. We need to find the degrees of freedom of 49. However, what we find is that we fall between these two degrees of freedom, 40 and 60. So now what? Well, recall, we always round down to the lower degrees of freedom whenever we're trying to find a confidence level, because this is the more conservative estimate. We at least have 40 observations where we don't have 60. So we're going to use this. We're going to match up this row with the 95% column for confidence level. We find our T critical value is 2.021. So if we scroll back down, we know that this is 2.021, and now all we have to do is put it all together. So we have $37 plus or minus a T critical value of 2.021 times a sample standard deviation of $9 all over the square root of our sample size 50. This is then equal to 37 plus or minus a margin of error of 2.57. So this whole expression is then equal to 2.57, which gives us a 95% confidence interval of 34.42 to 39.57. Of course, I should put units on this, so I'm going to put a couple of dollar signs in there. A little bit messy, but you get the point. So the 95% confidence interval for the estimated amount of money it's going to cost for internet access in Corvallis goes from $34.42 to $39.57.